Hi, I'm Cal Thompson, and this is my rant. I think that the Celtics need a backup center. Luke Kornet was the fourth center on their roster last season for a reason. There is no way that he can be their backup center this year. I think they have to make a trade before the season begins. Thank you. I just had to.